Hello friends, this question is from the test series number 10. Subject name is analog circuit, topic name is operation amplifier and its application is a 1 marks problem. Question says that the switch in the figure is closed after every half minute and then open, and the output was initially at 0 and is at minus 5.4 volt when the switch is open. Okay, so initially you have start discharging the capacitor from 0 to minus 5.4 volt. Okay, so you need to find out the input signal. So input signal you need to treat it as a constant. Basically it is a integrator circuit. If you can see that in the integrator circuit, the output V0 is 1 by RC integral of VI dt. So if the input is DC, you can consider input as a DC. So it will be simple 1 by RC times VIT of V0. Question says that when a switch is opened, your output level is minus 5.4 is 1 by RC. R is 440K, C is 30 microfarad times VI input signal you need to find out, and T time is given is a half minute, converted into a second, it will be 30 second. So your VI is basically will be nothing else but 2.376 volt is your answer. So you fit in the blanks question, it is answer 2.376 volt. Okay, thank you.